From the moment the first ASUS GeForce RTX 3070 Noctua Edition graced the scene, these GPUs have consistently delivered class-leading quiet cooling, relentlessly pushing the boundaries of performance-to-noise efficiency. Now, following in the footsteps of the RTX 3080, 4080 and 4080 supermodels, the ASUS GeForce RTX 5080 Noctua Edition proudly continues this legacy of acoustic excellence. The ASUS GeForce RTX 5080 Noctua Edition leverages the power of Noctua's latest flagship fans and a fully custom-engineered heatsink to achieve state-of-the-art quiet cooling efficiency. As the first gaming GPU to utilize a triple 120x25mm fan setup, this model employs three new NF-A12x25 G2 fans and a thoroughly optimized custom-developed heatsink that combines an extensive vapor chamber with 7-8mm and 4-6mm heat pipes, which is a massive upgrade over the heatsink of previous Noctua Edition GPUs. The next generation 120mm Noctua flagship fans that are used for this GPU are packed with novel technologies, like the progressive band impeller, centrifugal turbulator hub, and the EtaPerf motor with SuperTorque technology, offering superior airflow and static pressure in high impedance applications, making them an ideal choice for such a large heatsink. The fans are offset in speed to avoid undesired acoustic interaction phenomena such as periodic humming or vibrations caused by beat frequencies. This is accomplished by utilizing two different fan models referred to as PPA and PPB. Model PPA operates about 50 RPM slower, whereas model PPB runs roughly 50 RPM faster, with the fans arranged in an ABA sequence. This highly sophisticated cooling setup, empowered by the NF-A12x25 G2's superior performance-to-noise ratio, enables the ASUS GeForce RTX 5080 Noctua Edition to run significantly quieter at the same temperatures, compared to the ASUS TUF Gaming or ROG Astral models, thereby setting a new benchmark in its class. The card features a semi-passive fan control and the ASUS 0dB technology, which turns the fans off completely when the GPU temperature falls below 50 degrees Celsius. This allows the card to operate with fully passive cooling during tasks like office productivity, web browsing, or light gaming, provided the case is well ventilated and the ambient temperatures remain optimal. Another area where the Noctua Edition is geared towards silent operation is the dual BIOS that enables the user to choose between two cooling profiles with an onboard switch. The default quiet profile uses a more gentle fan curve to reduce noise, and the performance profile prioritizes the lowest possible GPU temperatures. The list of benefits and improvements doesn't stop here, as the ASUS GeForce RTX 5080 Noctua Edition uses a premium-grade phase-change thermal pad, which combines outstanding thermal performance with superior long-term stability. By avoiding the pump-out and dry-out effects that can occur on GPUs with regular thermal pastes, this guarantees that the card will keep running cool and quiet for years and years.
So, how does all this translate into real-life benefits? We have tested the ASUS RTX 5080 Noctua Edition against the 5080 ROG Astral and TUF Gaming counterparts. We have measured GPU core and GPU VRAM temperatures, along with the noise output. The GPUs were set at the power target of 360 watts and stressed with Thermark in 4K resolution for 30 minutes so that the heatsinks reach the thermal saturation. In the first test setup, we allowed the fans to operate on auto settings, letting the GPUs use their factory set fan curves to manage the heat load. The Noctua Edition showcases an impressive balance between low noise levels and outstanding cooling performance. Operating at a reduced fan speed of approximately 1100 RPM, it maintains an exceptionally quiet noise level of just 21.4 dBA, which is a substantial 14.5 dBA quieter than the ROG Astral. Remarkably, this acoustic advantage does not come at the expense of cooling efficiency. The Noctua Edition achieves a GPU core temperature that is 6 degrees Celsius lower than the ROG Astral, and additionally, its VRAM also operates almost 2 degrees cooler. In a more extreme test setup, we forced the graphics cards to operate the fans at only 500 RPM. In this case, all three cards operate at extremely quiet noise levels, operating below 10 dBA. While all are nearly inaudible, the Noctua Edition still maintains an edge. However, the true advantage becomes evident when we look at temperatures, as the Noctua Edition was able to maintain its set power target and achieve dramatically lower temperatures, sitting at 74.6 degrees Celsius, which is a significant 13 degrees below the GPU's thermal limit. Similarly, for VRAM, the Noctua Edition maintains temperatures of over 10 degrees cooler than both of the other two GPUs tested, largely due to its optimized heatsink design and the efficiency of its three full-sized 120mm fans. As the following graph shows, the Noctua Edition's improvements over the Tough Gaming and ROG Astral cards are consistent across the entire fan speed range. Positioned consistently lower and to the left, the Noctua Edition maintains cooler temperatures with substantially less noise throughout its entire operating range. For enthusiast users who want to take things one step further, the included ASUS GPU Tweak 3 software provides extra possibilities, such as setting custom fan curves or undervolting, allowing the cards to run even quieter due to lower GPU temperatures. The RTX 5080 itself delivers a major leap in performance, powered by NVIDIA's next generation Blackwell architecture, which is refined for ultra-efficient rendering. It offers exceptional rasterization and ray tracing capabilities, making it ideal for high refresh rate 4K gaming and demanding creative workflows. With improved power efficiency and expanded AI-driven features like DLSS 4, it ensures smoother gameplay and faster content creation. Whether you're a demanding gamer chasing ultra settings, a content creator looking to accelerate your productivity, or specifically seeking an ultra-silent GPU, the ASUS GeForce RTX 5080 Noctua Edition is an enthusiast-grade graphics card that offers outstanding value.